Georgeville is a beautiful place. The lake is gorgeous. We have a lot of wonderful people around here, interesting people, different people.
A lot of different people from a lot of different places in from the summer, because it's really a vacationing town. It's really almost like the Hamptons of southern Quebec. Georgeville, to grow up, is it's magical. It's epic because we're on the water, so we did a lot of boating, water skiing.
Oh, the quietness and the simplicity. Yeah, and the friendliness. You can kind of walk where you want, do what you want, and just a pleasant life.
The population in the winter when I was growing up, I think, was 400, 500, really, you know, people that you see. I think it creates a good basis and then a strong family sense.
It's really a cottage country.
I love it there, so I want to stay there as long as I can. My name is Irene McGowan McTavish, and I'm 95. And we're in Georgeville at Penny and Wayne McTavish's house.
It's so gorgeous this time of night. It's my favorite time. My name's Penny McTavish, and we're in Inverugie, and we're on our property.
My name is Shauna McTavish.
Colin McTavish.
Ryan McTavish.
Oh, did you just turn this on?
Yeah. It's my dad, of course.
Wayne McTavish, owner-operator of Inverugie Golf for 40 years.
The namesake comes from the Highlands in Scotland, where my family originated from.
I was born in Georgeville. When we first came here, we had 500 acres. Very shortly, we bought purebred Jerseys. And as you know, their milk is very rich. And so we started a milk route, which Wayne and my daughter, Wendy, used to deliver the milk around the village to people.
When we started to build the golf course, a lot of it was pretty much overgrown forest and pasture land. It had a lot of rocks and trees, and it was a lot of work.
That was very innovative for us and a big change in our lives. We've been on this property. Wayne and I built this house 25 years ago.
My husband and I did what Penny and Wayne are doing now. You know, we did it in the beginning when Penny and Wayne had young children, and Wayne was doing a lot of the construction that we were in.
This was farmland. This was all built by the people who believed in my dad and my grandfather, his dad's crazy vision.
My husband wanted to build a golf course, and I didn't. But anyway, he won. And so there was a lot of work, a lot of hard work maintaining the golf course, which is the big job. And then Penny does all the book work, and just seeing that everybody is received graciously and they enjoy the golf course.
I grew up very much right here working. I don't know how old I was, but he would have to add pieces of wood on the controls of the greens machine and all the mowers so I could reach them because my legs were too short.
It's a wonderful place to grow up. It's everybody's your aunt and uncle, and you know everybody in the entire community, and it's a very intimate little society.
This has been our backyard my whole life. And Georgeville is a magical place.
We were kind of left to our own devices, so we were allowed to, you know, hang out with our friends, go out in the boat, and then at the same time go into the woods and be kind of close to nature and not really be afraid of getting lost or getting in any trouble.
We've tried to teach them good work ethics, and we tried to assimilate them into lawn mowing projects and anything we could do to get them physically doing something that would give them a good background and a good good integrity and so that they would have good qualities of life, and they seem to be doing pretty well.
It was wonderful to have the access and opportunity.
I think it was a building block for them to learn how to meet with people and how to speak with people, how to feel comfortable in their environment, and yeah, I think it was a very good opportunity for them.
It's been a legacy and a creation, my family's creation. We all enjoy getting out and being very productive. I really value my dad's outlook on life and my mom. Very active, let's get something done, and then let's be together and rejoice in the evening.
Just really warm, caring people who are very much about family, because that's how I was brought up as well. So I'm very proud to be a McTavish.
I love the whole ambience of the place. I think I love it because it brings people together, and they reminisce and tell us all their stories about Inverugie and how much they feel a part of it. And Inverugie is like, it's a family place.